Trayvon, get some popcorn.
PeePee, what is this?
What do you mean? It's your dinner. You got your chicken nuggets and your jello for dessert, and you got some tuna, a splash of tuna for the flavor.
Okay.
Yeah, bon
appetit. Oh, okay. Eat it. I want it. I just want to see it. Trayvon? Who are you?
What are you talking about?
Okay.
I don't want to eat this. This is gross. I'm just going to drink my drink.
It looks like a good video.
All right. There you go. Somebody wants it. I put it right here. No. Right there. Oh, I don't know what to do. Oh, no. It's running.
Junior, move your plate so I can have somewhere to sit.
You can't sit right there, Chevy.
Well, why?
Because you're too fat.
Junior. I am 154 pounds, and I rarely eat. And whenever I do eat, I make myself throw up. Because I'm trying to be a model, and for you to even bring up something like that, basically offend me?
I had no idea.
Well, you know now. You have an idea now.
I'm sorry, Chef.
I can't believe it. Look, not everybody can be a size 2 like Junior.
You're a beautiful virgin, Chef, baby.
I know I'm beautiful, but I don't feel like I'm beautiful. Just move your plate so I can sit
what
down.
The okay?
Dad won't find out.
Yeah, hopefully not. But can I tell you something?
What now, Junior?
You just got pranked!
What are you
pranked? I used invisible ink.
What?
I'll show you. You take this stuff right
here.
What are you doing? What are you doing? You make
what's
it
that? I don't know what's that.
You rub it off.
You're making it bigger. Junior, I promise,
it goes away.
Wait, it actually is going away.
Yeah, see, like this. See, like, it's going away, and it's disappearing, and, it's gone now.
That was a prank, man.
So you just, like, pissing me off, don't you?
Prepare to die.
Let's watch TV.
Because we are the PeePee's Cool Fans.
World Cooking Competition. Do you think you're the best at cooking?
No.
Put your skills to the test in this cooking competition.
Everybody's bad at cooking.
Oh my god, I have to enter!
Why would you enter? Your cooking sucks.
My cooking is awesome, Julia. You just don't know good food when you taste it.
I know good food, and this is not good food. It sucks.
Well, tell me, why did you eat all your food, huh?
Well, you're right, Chef PeePee. It was delicious.
Yeah,
I love
very
it.
Very delicious.
You should enter that competition. Bye, Chef PeePee.
Mm-hmm. Wait. No, wait. Julia! You know what? I'm gonna prove them. I know I cook good. I'm gonna win this competition.
Chef PeePee's gonna lose that cooking competition. He sucks so bad at cooking, his cooking tastes like donkey nipples. But I don't want him to get embarrassed when they tell him his cooking sucks. What do I do, Terrence? Chef PeePee thinks he's good at cooking, but he's not. And he's gonna enter a competition. He's gonna get embarrassed in front of the whole world. So what do I do?
That's it?
You think I should ask my dad what he thinks about the cooking?
Yeah,
good
say that.
Thinking, Terrence. You're the best.
He say nothing. He say he's a biter.
Dad, I have a question.
For the last time, Dad. Junior, there's only two genders,
yeah,
male and
watch,
female. Penis and vagina. Penis
and
vagina.
Like
God only made those two things. Look,
like
you're not one of those special emo kids that run to lunch with their arms behind their back. Look, just look down between your legs,
and that's
what you are. That's your gender. I dare you to have a valid argument. Come on. That showed him.
Dad, I have another question.
What is it, Junior?
Do you think Chef PeePee's cooking is bad?
Bad? It's horrible. It's terrible. I mean, I eat it, but it tastes like cow manure. Look, this is my cry for help. Please, just call the police. Call the ambulance. I think I'm dying on the inside.
Well, why don't you just tell him that it's that bad?
Oh, I can't hurt his feelings. Why would I do that?
I tried telling him, but he didn't believe me.
Well, look, you can bring some bad news. You were born, right? You know, you remember that.
What is he gonna do?
Yeah. It's a motivational talk.
Give him bad things.
Yeah, let him know everything feelings? Bad about it.
All right.
That's my son. Okay, a little some mustard. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. I never smelled a masterpiece so perfect like this.
Oh, you should beat me.
What now, Junior? Not right now. I'm trying to make a masterpiece for the competition.
Oh, well, I got you a present.
Oh, you did? Really?
Yeah.
Ooh, a present.
It's this book.
Cooking Basics for Dummies.
Okay,
why
yeah.
Why would I need that, Julia?
Chef
PeePee is a dummy.
I don't suck at cooking. What are you talking about?
Yeah.
I just don't know how to cook.
So,
Junior,
I
care about you.
So for the competition, I got this book.
That doesn't mean you care about me just because you got me a cooking basics book.
Well, I want you to learn how to cook, so don't embarrass yourself.
You're really insulting me right now, Junior. Just get out of the kitchen, okay? So I can finish my masterpiece.
Okay, Chef Pee-Pee, but it's gonna be right here. For
okay,
you.
Yeah.
Chef Pee-Pee, go pee your
food. Right there.
Mm-hmm. Go
right
pee
there.
At
yeah.
My Junior ball.
What else do I need?
Put that book right there.
Yeah, that works. Oh my God, this is the winner right here. A green bean peanut butter cracker lasagna. Ooh, ooh.
Okay.
How do I think of
that? Chef Pee-Pee, can I show you a video account on YouTube?
No, if it's another one of those animal videos, I don't have time for it.
But I made it. Awesome, it's really funny.
Man, okay, good Junior, man.
All right, watch it. Okay, Junior, here's the macaroni and cheese you asked for. You're so cool. Chef Pee-Pee, what's this brown stuff in it? Oh, that is poop, but all I know how to cook is poop. Gross. Oh, Chef Pee-Pee, I don't feel so good. Damn it, Junior, why'd you throw out my poop macaroni? Because it tastes like sweaty turtle balls. Oh, no, I have to poop.
D&J!
I don't get it.
I'm saying your cooking tastes like sweaty turtle balls.
Junior, just get the hell out of here!
I'm just trying to help you out, Chef Pee-Pee.
That's not being helpful by saying it tastes like turtle balls!
It just tastes like turtle balls.
Junior, get out. I swear to God, I'm going to hit you.
What happened?
But if you don't get out of here.
Okay, there.
God, can even make a masterpiece.
Who put this again?
Now that's gonna be a masterpiece.
Yo, listen up. Your cooking sucks. And you're about to get toasted, so I'll just shut your mouth. Chef Pee-Pee! Your cooking sucks!
Yeah! And it tastes like butt!
Yeah? And
yay, I like it!
So long, and every time that I eat it, it's not good!
Yeah! Chef Pee-Pee!
No.
Your cooking sucks! Chef Pee-Pee! Your cooking
okay,
sucks!
Tomorrow.
Chef Pee-Pee! Well, your cooking sucks!
Tomorrow. Okay, everybody, bye-bye! Bye, everybody. And this is the movie I need to watch. Okay. Bye-bye. That's my favorite thing to do.